A great start to the show. I love Dusty Springfield, and I love your new sexy look. You've definitely got the personality, girl, for this competition. Absolutely. And if it was based on personality, you would absolutely walk it. However, I did think the song lacked a little bit of emotion.
Do you know what, Stacey? It's lovely to say you're looking so sexy and young and cool. Hey, you're a young girl, and I thought that was your most confident-looking performance you've done so far.
I'm going to disagree with Cheryl. Because I would call that a typical talent show competition in so much as... eating Chinese food, you don't really feel anything afterwards. You still feel hungry.
Good.
What?
I felt good.
Okay. Stacey, you always feel good, but I just don't think that was a particularly good performance. I thought it was a lazy song choice. I think for the first time since you've been in this competition, I think you are vulnerable after that.
All I have to say is it shows how out of touch Simon Cowell is. That's the best reaction you've had from the audience. I know people at home will love it. I know you've had a problem with the word sexy. You can't even say it. You're flirty, you're fun. You're young, it's everything the song should be. You've got the authentic tones in your voice of Dusty Springfield. It's cool, it's what Duffy and Amy would have done. Thank you, it was brilliant.